I think it's, I don't know, it's been blown out of proportion a bit, I think. You know, the owners of the building, it's been called the Basepoint Business Centre, as far as I'm aware, for a while. And all they've done is just taken down the big sign, replaced it with Basepoint as a big sign. Ultimately, the road behind, the whole area, is still called Ropetackle. It still says the Ropetackle Arts Centre. And I think there's, you know, more important things for people to be worrying about, honestly.
I think we should leave it alone, to be honest. Everyone in the local area has known it as Ropetackle. It's been Ropetackle before the building even existed. And say Basepoint, it would confuse everyone.
I think it's kind of annoying, really, because it's been part of our heritage for years. I mean, it used to be Ropetackle for so many years, it's part of our heritage. And the fact is they don't have planning permission, so it's illegal, isn't it, really?